you're fishing this deep rock with this set, we're way out. I just want to see, because the first fish was in the middle.
Oh, that ain't a little one.
So, yeah, there you go.
Oh.
Oh, look at that. What is that, gill?
Yep.
Oh yeah, I bought this C21.
Yeah. Ooh, that's a good fish there. I got my little one. Photog. Ooh, that's... That looks five to me. Pick him up on vid. Yeah, it's nice. Spin around so we get the sun. Watch your tip. Hold them out a little bit more. Alright.
Got it. Can you see my outcast?
Yeah, he was here on Sunday. But he never oh, did. That's right.
Yeah. So like KVD 2.5. Perfect bait for, you know, covering water out here. Fishing over, he said you just had to find the green weed. He said, out in front of that thing, there's a bunch of green weed. I'm like, yep, I know it grows there every year, it's really good. He's like, ew. There were 5 and 6 pounders, and I got eight. I got one off of there after I was in there.
Not a little. Oh, that's not a bad one. Not a bad one at all. Spotted. Got a big spot on the side. Natural pigmentation.
Popping off the weeds. There we go. That could be right. Right there, Mont. Something's going on there. Popping through the weeds.
Double. Not too shabby. You got a mule? This is a good one too. Bigger than I thought.
This dude is so, the guy wasn't lying. There's fish here. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
8 pounder.
Double.
So all those fish.
Double deuce.
You know, bit like that and I missed them all.
That was a nice fish.
And that's the real deal right there.
Mm-hmm.
4 plus, I would say. Whiffs. Where'd you go? Oh, you did it.
Did I cut you?
Completely.
Cut you.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
No.
Straight up sawdust. No,
I just...
That. Then this is where I've caught them. Either caught them up shallow and they're little, and you gotta pull through this grass, and that's where the guy's like, yeah, come down over the spinnerbait, you're probably gonna catch those safe fish. I don't know.
Get up
but,
there.
Oh,
what the hell?
Do you have one?
I don't know what that was.
Yeah, that's
felt like I pulled through a pike mouth.
Yeah, I'm telling you. Well, you saw how many I just whipped on.
Yeah, no, that felt really weird though. That felt different, like I was, I don't know. I don't know what that was.
There was one right there. Dropped it. Man, there's a lot of fish right here. And why would they be holding it? Look at him, he followed it all the way in.
Ooh.
Run him.
Yeah! Oh, this ain't that little fish here, boys. This is what we're after here.
Oh!
Oh!
Shit, donkey. Oh.
There's a. There's a solid.
There's 8 pounds to do.
One's pushing 20.
Really?
Oh yeah.
Well, I don't know.
No, either it's the rod, it's the reel. Oh. He's back. He's back. Running like a banshee. Either big or it's little. Good. Not too bad. Oh, there are a lot of fish here.
Into the sun. So you saw how far apart the casts were on that.
Yeah.
Well, you cast and I cast. Pretty much carbon copies, huh?
Nice ones.
Read up. I guess I could put a chatterbait on, but... had a lot of fun doing that.
He was bigger.
I said, too. I like the big foot. Must have him right in the mouth.
Yep.
Get that big boil. That is insane. That is actually insane to sit here and be able to do that. Deep water. Hell and gone. So that I wonder. If there's a bite on the big grass plat down by the beach, which has been really good to me over the years.
Mm-hmm.
What? Oh.
Did it.
It's big.
I'd like to get here 6 a.m. Buzz bait this thing right now. You know. See if. Oh, that was the best hit of the day right there. That was a rock'em sock'em. Thank you very much. Not a little fish. Thought for sure it was. Supreme hat cam jump bite right there. It's for... heavy fish. Marshall's gonna be pissed.
This one won't stay on, is my guess. He jerked him. What I can't get over is.
There we go!
And then. This one?
Oh, this thing. This is it. No, it's 2.5. Maybe 3.
Oh. Nice fish.
Ah,
no belly on him though, which is weird.
I like the double.
Oh, that's a fish.
Need Marshall out here for triples.
Yeah, look at that now. So what is that? Is that a male or just got a lot of egg development? You know?
Well, what's it?
Oh, no way.
Oh, boy. Oh, no, don't.
No
get,
way.
Don't
lose
get off.
That fish.
It's a monster if it's a bass.
Oh,
maybe not.
Munchausen. I saw that. Well, where do you hit out off the bank.
Way out. You know, I felt it, wasn't sure. And
or he had it the whole time.
Well, it must be that current, but, I mean, it's a nice one, but he felt twice as big as he is.
But holy moly. I saw you check it, and I'm like, oh, he's on some structure. Okay, way out there, cool. And then it's like, no,
but that one was out, yeah. If it, you know, I don't know if it followed it or. Problem is, if you don't throw far enough, you may not get to it. Might by it.
That time, I think I drifted around it.
Oh my
there.
Gosh!
Way out there.
This is a big one.
Got a dog?
Hardest fighting one I've had. Oh yeah.
Is it?
Big. See if I get it. Oh yeah, this is the biggest one. This is a six.
Six?
Oh yeah. Oh, if not bigger. Holy buckets, that's maybe the biggest bass I've ever caught in my life.
Got him in your hand?
Huh?
You got him
in your hand? I got him. Good. Wasn't coming off. Well, I didn't know a bass could get me shaky.
That's funny. Oh my god. Okay, let's try to get the fish cat in the picture.
Oh, wait a minute. We're gonna have to.
Pretty big bass, man.
Big bass, I don't know.
Would have loved to have had a $200 BOGO grip to get a true on.
Would have loved to.
That's big bass.
They don't get too much bigger than that, right? Yeah, I don't know. It's got to be right there, you know.
What?
For my overall biggest.
Yeah, I mean, I... Big bass. It kept getting closer and it kept getting bigger. See, it's back over your pocket. I'm going... Yeah. It's got thick there. Nice about the dark waters, you know, you can kind of flop around here and not worry too much about spooking them as far as seeing you. Moving.
Oh, good jump.
That's right, right. I was going to say, go up there.
Oh, my hand was goopy from the goop and
you
I
jumped. Donk and log. That's a 4-pounder, eh?
Nah. Pushing.
No,
pushing for.
Just on an immediate hit, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the spot. That's the same one I caught before.
Oh, son.
See that spot right there?
No way.
I caught another one with that.
Just another one.
Same exact spot. Huh. See what I'm talking about?
I thought you talked about the can.
No. See?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Weird.
Oh, this is weird.
Just two on that bass. Or I was drifting. I don't know. One for sure. This whole not the drifting thing. I wish I could stick my fins in. Oh.
There you go. Anything else I would do in the world? Ooh, that's not a bad one. I would have a some kind of a towel situation. Why I don't have a golf towel on this deal?
Because I knew, you know, the towel and all that stuff. But yeah, no, I gotten better at it, but just wiping your glasses off and all that different kind of stuff.
Look at that, there's people way up on the top of the hill.
Well, look, lock in. This is a tight time part of it.
Lock and load. Yeah, a little bit.
No, I know, I'm just saying. That's what's so nice about the other side, you know. But I had like 3 bites on that. There's a bite right there. Tumbling, it's tricky.
Definitely an easier bite day though today for.
Yeah, bird get. Love the curve for the battle.
Yeah. Jumping today.
Camming that off.
Huh?
Can you believe there's this many here? There you go. Sunfish tail.
Not a little one either. Oh yeah. Good calling coming in. That's 4. Funny, you didn't. But there's not a few.
I can't believe I didn't catch him right here. But.
Oh! Oh, oh boy!
Got the real deal?
I got something real deal here.
Donkey?
You can have a little one.
Where'd he come from?
Up on the other side of it. Yeah. Pushing 4 bill.
Yeah, I can just tell from here that it's a flower. I just like that they're not on this bank heavy, but then that means they're still out. Did you put new batteries in your boat this year?
No, I put a new one in last year.
Oh, that used to be good. Did you charge it over the winter?
Yeah.
Look at you, just grinding it out.
Oh, there's some biggies up here.
Oh,
that ain't little.
Where'd that one come off? Just the bank?
Up on the bank. A little bit of a pressure bite. You got to kind of get it in there and let it sit. Wait for them. Another cookie cutter four, pushing four. Silliness. No problem. That might have been the problem.
Well, and I'm sitting here with the current, and I'm out in front of that blowdown is where I dropped my buoy, because I see, or just I'm feeling it and I'm casting, I'm getting a few bites, so I drop the buoy, and then I just start working this way.
Hooked underneath. Good size fish. Woo! Came in for the beach.
Good size fish. Hooked him underneath like that with a weed guard.
Nasty. I hate when I do that. Oh, it came out nice though. Hopefully that'll heal up.